We've had a great year. Our 200 staff looked after over 7,000 homes and cared for over 100 commercial and public buildings, from a leisure centre to Europe's oldest Norman keep. Investing in our properties is paramount. We carried out over 20,000 housing repairs, leaving our tenants very satisfied. And in a first for us, we were the principal contractor in the transformation of Worsnop House, giving our older residents safe, modern and new homes. We're committed to the environment, and through our innovation, we've helped reduce electricity bills for many of our tenants, as well as receiving funding for other green initiatives. We were winners at this year's Colchester Business Awards for our work in the community, and we were re-accredited for our quality and environmental management systems. Our team freed up 60 larger homes for families who needed them and helped over 600 others who faced homelessness. We supported our community with grant money and reduced the number of our tenants adversely affected by welfare reform. Our brain stayed firmly in business this year, but our heartbeat was as social as ever. Our staff made a real difference to our neighbourhoods, encouraging pride in our community, educating and rewarding young people, enriching the lives of older people, and working with the Army, Fire Service and Police. After all, our community and our tenants are at the heart of everything we do. We're always looking to the future, for better homes, for bright ideas, and for quality in everything we do. We're Colchester Borough Homes, there for you.